Voyager Saturn V, the big moon express, all ready to leave platform 39 here at Cape Kennedy on time in about 30 minutes. This enormous event, which uniquely unites all the world, because all the world can be interested in this journey. And after this journey, we on Earth can never be the same. In sufficient tribute to that,
if I say she and we're in Buckingham Palace, who do you think I mean?
There you are. I've been looking for you everywhere. Where have you been?
On the telephone, interviewing candidates to become the new dean.
Anyone good?
Yes, I think we found one.
How old?
Same age as you, I'd say.
Really?
And a good fit.
For what?
For the job I've asked him to do.
Ignition sequence starts. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Liftoff! We have a liftoff. 32 minutes past the hour. Liftoff on Apollo 11.
Extraordinary. What men? What courage?
Tower clear.
Neil Armstrong reporting the roll and pitch program, which puts Apollo 11.